Kate Middleton and Prince William stepped out with the rest of the royal family to attend their annual Christmas church service in Sandringham. Along with Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, the Fab Four were all smiles as they greeted well-wishers outside of the Norfolk church. However, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's three children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte and little Prince Louis, were all noticeably missing from the action today. "As much as we were looking forward to a Princess Charlotte royal wave or a cheeky Prince George moment, it now appears that the Cambridge children may not attend the annual Sandringham service for a few more years. Judging by Prince William and Prince Harry's upbringing, royal children don't seem to attend Christmas Day service with the family until they're older. After all, Prince Harry didn't attend his first Sandringham church services until he was 7 years old. In other words, we may have to wait a few more years until Prince George, 5, and Princess Charlotte, 3, treat us to Christmas Day appearance." However, the two royal tots did attend a less public Christmas service with Kate Middleton's family in Berkshire back in 2016. And this year, the entire Cambridge family attended the Queen's Christmas lunch at Buckingham Palace. Last month, Kate Middleton told fans in Leicester how Prince George and Prince Charlotte were eagerly awaiting Christmas. The mum of three said, "They're getting excited for Christmas time because they've started all their Christmas songs and Christmas trees going up. It was really sweet." In more royal family news, confident Kate Middleton put more effort into display of friendship with Meghan Markle amid feud rumors, according to body language expert. And here's how the royals celebrate Christmas at Sandringham, with a black tie dinner, charades and gag gifts. Plus, this is the genius hack Meghan Markle uses to revamp her leftover Christmas potatoes, and it costs less than £5.